Little known facts of the U.S. Constitution. The First Amendment to the U.S. Constitution are the five fundamental freedoms, which are religion, speech, press, assembly, and petition. However, a lot of people don't realize that it doesn't actually say the freedom of religion. It actually has two clauses within the First Amendment. It states, quote, Congress shall make no law respecting an establishment of religion or prohibiting the free exercise thereof, unquote. The first part of this is known as the Establishment Clause, which means that the government of the United States will not establish any type of religion. The second part of this is called the Free Exercise Clause, which means that Congress will not interfere with the free exercise of anyone's religion.